In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of tangent of 195 degree. 195 degree is equal to 90 degree plus 105 degree. So, tangent of 195 degree is equal to tangent of 90 degree plus 105 degree. We know the trigonometry identity tangent of 90 degree plus A is equal to minus cotangent of A. The proof of this trigonometry identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus cotangent of 105 degree. Again, 105 degree is equal to 60 degree plus 45 degree. So, tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus cotangent of 60 degree plus 45 degree. We know the trigonometric identity cotangent of A plus B is equal to cotangent of A times cotangent of B minus 1 upon cotangent of B plus cotangent of A. The proof of this trigonometry identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus cotangent of 60 degree times cotangent of 45 degree minus 1 upon cotangent of 45 degree plus cotangent of 60 degree. As we know, cotangent of 60 degree is equal to square root of 3 upon 3 and cotangent of 45 degree is equal to 1. So, we plug in these values in the above expression. We get tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 3 times 1 minus 1 upon 1 plus square root of 3 upon 3. Further simplification gives us tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 3 minus 1 upon square root of 3 upon 3 plus 1. Addition of fractions gives us tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 minus 3 upon 3 upon square root of 3 plus 3 upon 3. 1 upon 3 is the common factor in the numerator and the denominator. Thus, cancelling out the common factor 1 upon 3 gives us tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 minus 3 upon square root of 3 plus 3. Let us rationalize the fraction as multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of the above fraction by square root of 3 minus 3. So, we get tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 minus 3 upon square root of 3 plus 3 times square root of 3 minus 3. Let us expand square root of 3 minus 3. So, in the numerator, we have square root of 3 plus square of 3 minus 2 times square root of 3 times 3. And in the denominator, square root of 3 plus 3 times square root of 3 minus 3 is equal to square root of 3 minus square of 3. Square root of 3 is 3 and square of 3 is 9. So, tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus 3 plus 9 minus 6 times square root of 3 upon 3 minus 9. Further simplification gives us tangent of 195 degree is equal to minus 12 minus 6 times square root of 3 upon minus 6. Cancelling out minus sign in the numerator and the denominator and taking out common factor 6 in the numerator. Cancelling out the common factor 6 in the numerator and the denominator gives us tangent of 195 degree is equal to 2 minus square root of 3. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.